presence is requested. Who's the best uncle in the world?
You are.
Who's the best dad in the world?
You are.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, what is this?
You have to open it right here.
Okay. Oh my gosh, it's everywhere.
Open it right here on the counter.
Okay, we gotta get on. Shut up. I can't look. Oh my gosh, that's so cool.
What is it? What do you have?
Wait,
technically that's her third fidget spinner, but one of them.
The dog even has a fidget spinner.
Oh yeah, Brooklyn, look.
Okay.
Yeah, I know. Okay, come on, I'm fine. I'm just
kidding. I don't think you even need the glue for that. I think everything's in it.
This glow in the dark slime is awesome. I want to make it first.
Have you had it before?
No. I just it looks gross your friends out.
No.
Gross your friends out. Now we get.
Gross your cousins.
We get this
out.
Slime, and then we get the slime that will. Yeah.
And it's clear glue.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
There's even glue in here too.
Clear glue is really fun to use because you can put like
water in it and stuff.
Can you make clear slime?
Yeah. Yeah. You can. It kind of depends on how much.
I would call it ice. I call it ice slime. Well, yeah. Obviously, it depends on what type of laundry you use. If it's like blue laundry detergent. Blue slime, but
this is so cool.
You can't get it out.
I know, because you have to tear the side too.
Do you think you could put that green slime on top of the big part of the keto slime because it's not sticking together? So maybe
say what now?
Say what now?
Just merge them together. Gross.
Okay, that's
me. Stir.
What are you doing, Ezra?
Sorry, I like this.
Okay, welcome to slime time. Please place in. You know, we can put these in the slime.
Yes, that's where crunchy slime is.
Yeah. Hey, don't start slime time without me.
We'll start slime
time. Okay,
ready? Oh my. Don't spill it on the floor.
I found a thingamabob that goes to this.
Heck, can you find it in your slime?
Yeah, it's supposed to go in here.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.